Hey friends, happy Monday. If you're new here, I'm Sonia, welcome to my channel. I do vlogs about the life of a PhD student and also some art challenges and stuff like that. It's Monday, I'm gonna try to film the whole week. We'll see if I really do it. This morning I just studied for like 2 hours, then I helped out in the math help center. Someone came with calculus questions, so it was pretty easy. Now I'm gonna continue studying. So what I'm studying is this paper. So I'm reading this paper. I've been reading it for like a month. I've only read like a little bit of it so far. Along with that, I'm reading this book by Katz, which is helping me to understand the paper. So over the past few weeks, I've understood this paper, but as you can see, there's a lot of like notation, and I've computed it all, but when I go back, I forget what everything means, like here too. Like, there's just so much stuff. So what I decided to do is make this like little dictionary thing, which will show like everything that I computed. So this is equal to that, which I can reference, and like what are all these values. I spent a long time calculating them, so it's nice to have it in one place. So I think rest of the day I'll focus on completing this dictionary thing and keep reading, because I have a meeting tomorrow with my advisors. But Friday, Saturday, Sunday, like, all I did was grades, so I haven't made any progress in my personal research. I roasted these chickpeas and some are kind of burned, but it's still like not that bad. I tasted them, it tastes pretty good. And I got my coffee and my water. Just a reminder to drink water, guys. And now I'm actually ready to study, and I'm gonna do a Zoom study session with my boyfriend, which should be fun. Hey friends, happy Tuesday. It's lunchtime now, and I made some okonomiyaki for lunch, which is like a Japanese pancake that is so delicious but really easy to make. And I've just been grading all morning, and now it's time to take a break. I also saw the new Animal Crossing trailer for the new fall and winter update, and it looks so exciting, so I'm really hyped for that. Look how beautiful it all is. There's this cute little like rose with snow on it. I think it's pretty. Good morning. It's Wednesday, November 18th, and today's plan is to just read through my paper. But also in Animal Crossing, I'm going to villager hunt. So I decided how I'll do this is do my Pomodoro method of studying and study, and then in the break, I'll do 1 Nook Miles tour and look for a new villager in Animal Crossing. So look, it's still so cute outside. I love it. Squirrel. It's Thursday, November 19th. It's 11 a.m., so I'm getting a really late start to my day because somehow I turn off my alarm while asleep and I don't even realize. But today I have a meeting at 3 to 4:30 and then 5 to like 9, so it's gonna be a long day. Until then, I'll just try to study a little bit. Oh, and I found out that I'm supposed to villager hunt in Animal Crossing today, not yesterday. So let's see who the first guy is and then we'll study. Hey, so I just finished studying, and by studying I mean reading, trying to read through this particular math paper, and that brings me to the theme of this video. So I just want to show people out there what it's like. What does it mean when I say I'm reading a math paper? So for example, this is what one of my papers looks like. And basically math papers are written, they're written about something, some sort of idea. So usually they're written in complete generality. So for example, here we have, they talk about something called the Weyl module for loop algebra, and they just say for something that looks like this. So you don't know the specific guy, just a dominant integral rate. Then you get the set of polynomials, which also is just something general. And they're talking about a Lie algebra G. So it's just some general Lie algebra, not anything specific. And then they say it's a module that satisfies these things. But again, these are all just completely general. So to help me understand stuff like this, I usually pick an example and like try to rewrite everything they said here in terms of the example. So like for this part, this morning I put, so G, I put the algebra SL2, which is our 2x2 traceless matrices. And then I just wrote out everything in terms of SL2. And then I did the same thing in terms of SL3. And it probably still looks like, what the heck is this? It's still all letters, but since I've spent like a year studying these things, I know what these things mean. So for me, this is quite helpful. And yeah, I just wanted to show like, math is mostly words, it's just ideas. It's not just like, some people think maybe math means like calculating stuff, doing accounting, whatever. It's not that, it's more like philosophy and then playing with cool objects and ideas and seeing how far you can go. So hopefully this like gives people some insight in what math PhD students are really doing when they say they're reading a paper, and that math isn't just crunching out numbers, it's really much more than that. So now I'm gonna eat lunch, and then I visited one person in Animal Crossing today, not really my style, so I'm gonna do a second one and then maybe study for one more hour, and then I have like meetings basically from 3 to 9-ish. Which is a lot, so after my 1 hour I'll probably just chill and watch YouTube or some Netflix or something, or just keep playing animals. Also, this is random, but I washed my hair or rinsed my hair with just water today, and it actually looks pretty good. I've been trying to use less and less shampoo since the quarantine started, because my hair used to get greasy like after like 12 hours, and I shampooed it on Monday, it's Thursday, and it looks good. So I'm quite happy with that.
This animal is really cute, but I think I will try and hold out for a cat or a rabbit.
Good morning, friends. It's Friday and I'm just about to join the Algebra and Geometry Working Group. So here I have my invite link on my water and coffee notebook. It's 10:27 and it starts at 10:30, so I'm really cutting it close. And the rest of the day, I think I'll just do TA work. So I might end the vlog here, but also I might put in some more villager hunting, Animal Crossing things if I find someone cute. Bye.
She's a cutie, but I'm gonna hold out for a cat.